Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to yet another video. Yes sir, drop a W down in the chat because we back with another video. Today it's gonna just be like a hold on, let me flip y'all around. Can y'all see me? All right, we got some all right, like today is just gonna be like a manifestation type vlog. We're going to go look at some things that we want, that way we can manifest it and we can work hard to get it, because if you don't see it and you don't touch it, you ain't gonna never work as hard as you would to get it. You hear what I'm saying? Slight fit today. Nothing crazy. What else? Oh yeah. All IG website gonna be linked by down below. Go shop. Actually, website not open right now. I'm not too sure when this video gonna be out. But go put in that email address or that phone number. That way you're notified when a drop happen. You can get your merch, man. _RTM clothing. Like I said, it's gonna be somewhere right here at the bottom. Go follow me on IG. Giveaway coming soon. Hopefully this video should come out before the giveaway or during the giveaway. So if you want some merch, go shop. But yeah, right now I think we about to head to the car dealership so I can show y'all what I want. I've been wanting this car for a little minute. It's been growing on me. At first I wasn't too excited about it or too really worried about it, but I want a truck. So y'all gonna see what I'm going to go look at. I'm not buying it, but I'm just gonna go manifest it. When you manifest it, then it'll come to life. So after that, we're gonna go look at some houses. Y'all manifest that too. And then that might be it for real, for real. I was gonna go look at something else, but I know I'm getting that for sure, which is a motorcycle. So motorcycle vlog should be coming soon by the end of the year or not next year, if you're still tuned in by then. But like I said, hope y'all having a good day. Did I ask y'all how y'all day was? How y'all day? Drop down in the comments. Tell me how y'all day going. How y'all week been. How the month been going. How the year been going. Yeah, let me know. Talk to me in the comments, man. I want to engage with y'all. I need my audience to engage with me. I need to talk to y'all. So talk to me so I can respond. It's millions of... It ain't millions. I lie. It's hundreds of y'all out there watching me. So if you're watching, drop down in the comments. I want to talk to y'all. So... with all that said, we're gonna bounce out. All right, can y'all see me? I hope y'all can see me. So we made it to our first stop. Man, we got Five and Below, man. We got Five and Below. So we about to go in here because I need a new phone mount because my phone mount broke. So we're gonna see what we can get up out of this joint, man. All right, y'all, so I just left out of the, what's that joint store called? The Five and Below. They have no phone mounts. Like, no magnetic joints. No joints you put on the vent. It's just like, what's going on? Where's the inventory at, man? Where's the inventory at? So now I don't even know what I'm about to do because I need a mount, but I can't find one. All right, y'all, we here. Can y'all see me? I bet we here. We at the dealership. I'm about to walk the lot to see if I see it. I don't see it outside. It might be inside because of the kind of car it is. Lately, they've been getting stolen a lot. But we gonna see if it's outside first. Can we walk through here? Oh, all right, cool. Thank you. Yeah, I'm doing YouTube right now. Yeah. For real? Yeah, it ain't popular in this area. I just started, man. Thank you. You know where the Jeep SRT might be at?
Right in front of you, bro. Look down.
Oh, I see it. Thank you, bro. What's up, man? Well, just from conversation, y'all know what I'm coming to look at, man. This beauty right here. Oh my goodness. This joint looks so good. Yo, can y'all see me in this? Oh my God, this joint beautiful. I fell in love with these joints, y'all. I don't know what year this is. It got the red interior. What should I say, like maroon? Yes, sir. Yeah, he wanna say y'all something crazy, y'all. This is this next level right here. It's like once you make it, make it. Oh my God. Right,
Had to adjust y'all for a minute. Bro. It's a little dark in here. Oh my god.
1 second, champ.
Look at the stars. Oh shit. It's like that. I gotta sit in it.
For the one time.
Dang, look at the stars going crazy. Oh my god, just crazy.
Yeah, bro, that's a double R for you, man.
Double R, guy. Okay. What's your name, man?
My name's Steve, man.
Okay, Steve, come to Global Auto Outlet, Marlow Heights, yo. Temple Hills Road. If y'all want this double R, talk to my man, Steve.
SRTs, charges, whatever y'all need, come through, man.
Whatever y'all need, come through, man. Appreciate you, boss. Could y'all see me in an SRT though? Could y'all see me in that? Could y'all see me in that? Look, oh my god. Let me see if the door's unlocked. Nah, the door's locked. Oh shit, it's unlocked. Oh my god, hold on, I gotta get in the driver's seat because I ain't gonna be in the passenger side. Dang! Hold on, let me adjust y'all. Oh, we good? Can y'all see? Dang! I just gotta sit here for a minute. Oh my god. Panoramic sunroof. Ooh. Look at the dash. Can y'all see that? Hold on, let me open the door real quick. 180 on the dash door. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm zooming the wrong way. I just wanted to come, touch it, feel it, look at it. I mean, it's like any other Jeep, but it's not like any other Jeep because this joint go crazy. We got the red seats. Then we got the motherfucking outlets on the seats. Oh, this joint got the TVs in the back. Dang. This is crazy, bruh. It's gonna be mine one day. My fault, y'all. It's gonna be mine. I'm a little excited. Damn, this crazy. I wanna take it for a test drive. I'm not even gonna lie, but I doubt they let me do that shit. Damn, this went crazy. This is gonna be mine one day, y'all. I'm telling y'all, this is gonna be mine. Oh my goodness, though. I know y'all seen SRTs before, but come on. Jeez. This one looks so nice, bruh. I ain't a big fan of this red, but it's cool. Cause I had the money to just like restitch it type shit, so. But damn, it's crazy. I'm gonna go for a test drive. Where Steve go? Steve saying cool. I'm about to go holler at Steve real quick. I'll be back, y'all. Hey y'all, just in high spirits, man, this is a beautiful day. You go outside and you interact with people and they just spread more positivity towards you. Shout out Steve. Come shop at Global Auto Outlet, Marlow Heights, Temple Hills. Well, and Temple Hills, Marlow Heights area. Y'all know what I'm trying to say if y'all in the Maryland area. If y'all in the area, come shop, like I said. Global Auto Outlet. Y'all see that? Global Auto Outlet. Come shop. My man right here just got his sale. But we working every day, man. I hope y'all can hear me. I'm not too sure how the wind noise is on here. I got the regular mic on here. But since we ain't getting the SRT today, we're gonna be good with baby girl right here. You know, no complaints with her. So our next stop right now is to, I need to get a, what's some joints called? I need to get a phone mount, bruh. Cause it's hectic, my fault. I'm trying to change the camera for y'all real quick. It's hectic trying to drive with the phone and all that type stuff. So we're gonna go hit this other five below up. Excuse me. Forgive me, y'all. I be looking at the screen when I need to be looking at the camera. Y'all right here, not over here. Y'all right here. Right here.
Going crazy.
right, y'all, just like that, we back. But I hope y'all got some inspiration for the previous clips. I know I did, but that is going to be it for this vlog, this manifestation vlog. That's what I'm going to call it, manifestation vlog. That's going to be it for this one. Make sure you guys go, I would say hit the link in the description, go to the Instagram, hit that link in the Instagram bio, put in your email, put in your phone number if you would like to purchase some merch. Did I show y'all the merch? I think I showed y'all the merch already, but if y'all didn't show you the merch, go to the Instagram. It's going to be titled somewhere right here. My camera about to die, so hopefully it don't cut off. But that's all I got to say to y'all.